We were on the road at the time, and our manager said, you guys want to jump on a Skype call with Michael Bay?
We weren't looking to do anything. We just toured for 2 years straight, but when Michael Bay wants to talk to you, don't ignore him.
He was just really down to earth and very passionate.
And then we watched bits of the film together, and we were immediately inspired.
I said, I have this, like, theme idea.
The opportunity to work with Steve and Hans is just ridiculous.
Maybe if it's just...
It's great.
I agree.
As we were in the room with them, we'd be playing through something. You would change one note, and suddenly it gave this feeling of remorse or a feeling of happiness. It was an eye-opening experience.
I think we just found a transformer.
It was cool because this is our first time really composing as you're watching a visual.
Stars are only visible in darkness.
The song is called Battle Cry.
If we hear your music, it just goes another level.
After my family.
Oh my God!
The opportunity to get into a room with them, trying to make some music work, was a total dream come true.
And an inspiring experience.
It's pretty special.
变形金刚四现正热映中。